A US assassination drone has killed at least 10 people in northwestern Pakistan. The target of the attack was a mosque in northwestern. Similar attacks have killed thousands in the past. Washington claims its airstrikes target militants, but on the ground, civilians have been the main victims.